Okay, we're at the PGA show in Orlando here at the demo day, seeing the new clubs for 2012. We're with Michael Vrshka from Wilson staff. We've got their new driver, the Wilson Superlight. Talk to us a little bit about this driver, Mike.
You know, we're real excited about our new driver. You know, we've been very strong in irons for years. We've been making drivers for years, but it hasn't really been a strength of ours. We're rededicating ourselves to making great drivers, and the DXi Superlight is is that really first foray into really getting serious and wanting people to play our driver out there. This is a 269 grams of total weight, 48 gram shaft, 28 gram grip, and we've removed weight out of the head everywhere you can remove it and still make it a great performer. Chemically etching the crown to strategically remove weight, moving weight as much out of the face as we can. We have five different thicknesses in the face, so we still get maximum ball speed right at the COR limit, but we can reposition that weight to what we do have left to make it as forgiving as possible. So this is a lightweight about speed and about distance, and we're excited about getting people back into Wilson drivers.
Yeah, great.